It actually came a time I was selling it to my mama, my sisters, my brother. I didn't give a fuck about nobody. God forgive me, but I would have sold it to my own kids. I was mad at the world. Fuck everybody.
For your support. For your support.
This is Los Angeles.
The Caviar and screenplay is based on all true stories that show this relationship between LA street gangs and what happened to the gangs once they were exposed to money, you know, and that money came from the sale of rock cocaine in Los Angeles.
This is crack cocaine.
Get up!
God damn. Hey, what's up, nigga? What's up?
Hey, that motherfucker clean.
Look at that shit.
Nigga hanging that motherfucker.
Is money that important in the hood that you would destroy your entire community with drugs?
Yes. These people were poor. I mean, they were really, really poor.
You can't call in. Back up. What y'all want to do?
You can't. Hey, no.
Oh, we got a problem?
Yeah, we got a problem.
Oh, we got a problem?
Yeah, we got a problem.
Yeah, we got a problem.
Over here, we got some location pictures. You know, we probably picked about 80% of the locations. Right here, this is like the Caviar Bible. You know, camera effects, other music, what year we're at in the screenplay. You know, the whole screenplay is broken down, ready, and good to go. You know, pictures of characters, some of the real people, like this is one of the real guys the screenplay is written about, and hairstyles, wardrobe, you know, from that time period. Everything that you can possibly talk about or show about this film, it's basically almost done. Oh, here's a little screenplay broken down here on the wall. So as I get ideas, I can just grab a stick them and just put it right here and, you know, come up with new ideas and X some out and change it, tear a piece down and put a new piece up.
It's interesting that, you know, City of God is considered a great work of art, but Menace to Society is just the LA gang tale.
Very interesting, isn't it? But then on the other hand, you know, there's nothing wrong with LA gang tales.
Getting in trouble is an issue. Getting in trouble is not something you consider. Now it's time to get paid. Now it's time to get paid.